Hello there, my dude. Welcome or welcome back to my YouTube channel. In honor of Pancake Day, in today's video, I'll be showing you my world famous protein pancake recipe, which you would have seen if you watched A Random Sunday in My Life featuring protein pancakes and broccoli.
Wait, what? Cat, Pancake Day was literally 2 weeks ago. How can you be so late to the party? Honestly, I don't understand you. No one's gonna watch this stupid video anymore.
Okay, alien, calm down. Let's not talk about that. In my opinion, it's Pancake Day every day, so we're working with that.
Would you like to explain to the people why you're just in constant state of denial? 21st of February, that's Pancake Day, not whenever the hell you're uploading this.
Anyways...
Seriously? Ugh, I can't with you anymore.
In said video, A Random Sunday in My Life featuring protein pancakes and broccoli, I asked you guys whether you wanted to see the full recipe for my pancakes. One person asked, and in my case, that's 10% of my audience. And if the viewers ask, they shall receive. So prepare for some deliciously tasty protein chaos to ensue. And I'm gonna hand it over to VoiceOver Cat. Let's get into the recipe.
Protein pancakes, a tutorial by Miss Where's the Lamb Sauce, aka Corden Bamsey.
I'm not quite sure when we became a cooking channel, but here we are. For your sake, I'm going to be weighing out all of the ingredients today, but your measurements don't have to be as precise as mine. Jamie Oliver style, we're only going to be using one pot to make our batter today, so grab your blender and let's get cooking. First of all, the dry ingredients. 40 grams of oats or oat flour, whatever you have handy, half a teaspoon cinnamon and half a teaspoon baking powder. The cinnamon is optional, but the baking powder is not. We want these pancakes to be fluffy.
It smells like Christmas.
If what you've created looks a bit like this, then good job, my friend. You know how to follow simple instructions. And now, onto the exciting stuff. It's time to grab your protein powder. It is with great sadness that I have to report that this step is in fact optional.
Her name is Bella Hadid.
And it can be substituted for an additional 10 grams of oats, if you so wish.
PBN Nutrition, if you want to sponsor me, I love you guys.
However, if you choose to be boring and go down this route, I would recommend adding half a teaspoon of vanilla extract for a little bit more flavour. Anyways, where were we? Oh yes, the protein powder, 10 grams of that stuff. And now we move on to the wet ingredients. I'd just like to apologise for the potentially misleading imagery here, we won't be using any water. I just think it's important to remind you all to stay hydrated. Anyway, head over to your fridge and grab yourself an ovary, and then, avoiding any shell, add it to your dry ingredients.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Oh my god. Okay, that was genuinely unintentional, but I just spilt my egg all over the floor. I'm so sorry. Let's try that again, shall we?
One egg. No more, no less. Otherwise you may find yourself sprouting feathers.
Without spilling the egg this time, combine your wet ingredients with your dry ingredients. It wasn't that hard, was it?
Next up, 55 millilitres of milk. That's around 3.5 tablespoons for those of you living without a kitchen scale. I'll be using cow's milk today for the added protein factor, but feel free to experiment with whatever milk alternative you might like. Actually, I don't mean to toot my own horn here, but I've been known to make a pretty mean coconut milk pancake, if I may say so myself. Regardless, moving on. Add 60 grams of banana.
Peel the banana.
And lastly,
if you want it to be a little bit sweeter, add some sugar or some sweetener to your batter as well.
And now we blend. Once all of that malarkey's over, you should end up with something a bit like this. Don't forget to scrape the excess off of the blades. Be careful not to cut yourself though.
Don't do that at home, kids. I'm giving demon chef vibes here.
Make sure to prepare the fruit you plan to top your pancakes with beforehand as well, so that you can enjoy your crepes fresh off the press, as some might say. To top my pancakes, I usually like to go with some berries and banana. There's many variations you can try.
Prepare your weapons for battle.
In a non-stick pan over medium to low heat, it is now time to start making our pancakes. Simply add a tablespoon or so of batter to your pan and spread it out into your desired shape of pancake. Your pancakes are generally ready to be flipped when bubbles start appearing on the surface, and they should be golden brown on the other side. However, this may vary depending on what milk you have used. If you find that your pancakes are burning at the bottom but not cooking all the way through, then turn down the heat. If you find that they're taking way too long to cook all the way through, then turn it up a little. Follow these steps until you run out of batter, and then assemble your pancakes on a plate or in a bowl. I usually like to go with the bowl.
Why is it that the one time that I'm filming my protein pancakes, they come out a little bit burnt? I'm going to just show a bunch of pictures now of all my previous protein pancakes that have been very successful, just to like redeem myself and promise to you guys that I am in fact the lord of protein pancakes. So enjoy that combination. Compilation? Is it compilation? Whatever.
Whatever indeed, for it's now time to top our protein pancakes. Running with the protein theme, I'm going with a vanilla kvarg, but I can also recommend honey, Greek yogurt, various spreads, of course maple syrup, and I've also heard great things about peanut butter, though I can't say I'm a fan personally. Of course, don't forget to add your fruits. Vitamins are good for you, my dudes.
I'd like to argue that aesthetics isn't always everything, because these taste incredible, babes.
And there you have it, my friends. That's your protein pancakes done.
And now you can enjoy your protein pancakes. Let me try to not drop anything this time, so we're just going to put that down. If I had a list of, like, the top 10 things I've ever eaten, they make the list. Like, they're probably in the top 5. You know, we've got avocados, porridge, cauliflower's probably in that top 10. But protein pancakes, they take a solid second place. Do you know what I mean? No one can top avocados, but delicious. If you make the protein pancakes, send me your creations over on Instagram at @catthecucumber. That is so good. Oh my god. Slay. Another day, another slay. Yes. She's always with me. It's not weird, I promise. Peace out. That was it for today's video, my dudes. Keep doing what makes you smile, stay classy, and stay cool. Alien and I hope you enjoy the video, and we'll see you in the next one. Bye bye. Why are you still here?